little surprise for you today, bro.
Ooh, there's some breakfast and a coffee.
I know that you're a little bit stressed and you need 5 minutes away from the site. So I've got Ali to bring up the Colourbond Steel Discovery van and we're gonna go and choose some designy stuff.
Let's act like designers. Actually, you are one.
Here's my good friend Ali. This is George, the famous George Dourasopoulos. We're gonna choose a roof colour today, Ali. Josh, your goods.
Wow, we've got everything in here. Come through.
So you're familiar with the plans, and we've chosen obviously the Colourbond Steel custom wall profile for the roof.
Sure.
And I know there's a bunch of options out there now in regards to finishes with not just colour.
Yeah, absolutely. We've got our standard Colourbond Steel, which is what you're seeing here. Mm-hmm. So that's got more of a gloss finish. Mm-hmm. But then we've also got our matte options, which are actually behind you.
I know that you love Monument George. You always go for that. You know, when we've done projects before, that's your baby.
Classic.
That's your
baby. Like,
and it is awesome. And I love it in the matte too. But just with where Nick's place is, and it's kind of got that native Australian bush around, I wanted to try and pull a little bit more of that tonality out.
Basalt's a good option.
It's my new favourite.
Yeah.
I do like.
Especially in the matte.
But I love this. Who are we going to choose?
I reckon what we can do, let's sit him on the ground and, well, let's just drop this coin, hey?
Oh! So we've got Sam coming to site today. He loves playing a prank on me, but today is my turn to get him back.
So Nick bought this absolutely hideous front door to site saying that he wanted to use it, and I shut that down really quickly. But today we're going to tell Sam that
it's a family heirloom and that style of door's been in the family for years.
Yeah. Front door is a family heirloom.
It's a thing.
Okay, let's see if we can try and convince him that it's actually going to happen.
Didn't send me the grey mail memo today, guys. Like,
I
maybe
know.
I'll just get a little
I'm
bit
hanging out with George too
concrete
much,
dust
like,
and put it all over
do it on the thrasher, man. You know, we've got to make this entrance, like, really impacting. So we're just discussing
it. A bit sus.
No, well, we just bought this out because this is a little bit special. We're kind of loving how this is going to make the entryway look. So this is the proposed front door.
I thought it was the trestle table that you're using for lunch.
Yeah, well, we're just warming it up.
It's not...
It's no, like, we think
it is. Look, because my family, we grew up next to the ocean, and this door sort of signifies the ocean with that.
Don't believe it. It's just a joke with this door, isn't it?
Why?
The front door?
Yeah.
No, I'm being serious.
What's wrong with it?
Awful. It's actually awful. Like, seriously, like who has a style of family heirloom for their front door that's like a terrible...
No, we should tell him. You can't think we were seriously going to use that hideous freaking door.
Are you serious?
We were lying.
You actually got me.
No, we're going to use it. It's terrible. It's terrible.
I'm offended now. I'm actually going to use it for spite.
You're lying to me.
Just get away from me.
Okay, Nick, so this is the master suite. Isn't it gorgeous?
Yeah, beautiful, but I got already one downstairs. Why do I have two?
So you're saying this still isn't good enough for you to move into?
No, look, I think to just for coffee in the morning or even...
How many places do you need to have coffee in your house?
Coffee for me is the best thing.
Look at this view. I got this gorgeous corner window from A&L. and we draped it with this beautiful sheer. It's called Corfu Mist. It's a beautiful colour. But imagine like waking up here, having a look out at that view. It's like you're in the treetops.
Yeah, but I've got a bit downstairs. I've got the same view, exactly. Not exactly, but this is a bit better. But imagine to have coffee here. That's another thing too.
Oh my goodness. Well, I reckon I've got something else that will convince you. Let's look at the walk-in robe. Look at this beautiful walk-in robe. I mean, imagine all your clothes set out in this beautiful walk-in robe would look amazing, but I reckon this might...
Oh!
Imagine waking up, getting your outfit ready for the day.
If I'm going to come to music.
It's a Bluetooth. Oh. So the guys at Stegbar installed this sound system for you.
Oh, this is beautiful. This is very, very nice. Not nice.
So this is my favourite bathroom. It's pretty amazing. I think playing on that whole 70s vibe with the curved wall, and we had that custom skylight from Velux, which just floods all that natural light in. But I put all the bells and whistles in this bathroom thinking this was going to be where you were spending most of your time in your master suite. So these taps are actual marble mixers from Brodwear with this custom finish. My absolute favourite. So do you reckon now that you've seen this space and all together that you want to move in here?
Oh, look, I don't know. I think it's not good to do this because they are so nice.
It's too good to use. So you just want to look at it.
That's it.
So we're actually standing on the old balcony and the entry to the old house.
Yeah, I know. So that was, that massive staircase.
Yeah.
And then I guess that's why we have all these weird angles in here, which we were both really concerned about initially. But it's actually...
It sort of makes the room, right?
I think it's very different.
I like it.
Yeah, it's a bit funky. So we had the EasyCraft panel there that we made into like a bedhead feature.
Which I like.
Do you like the colour?
No.
Oh. I think it's really cool. I had a bit of fun in this room. It's a little bit, I don't know, like bold with the colourings, but I just sort of thought...
It's cool though.
Yeah, right. Let's make it a bit fun. So the wardrobes, when we were designing this, it was actually a bit tricky to try and work out how to make this work with the angles, but I think they're pretty amazing.
You know what's the best part of these wardrobes? That I made this roof space higher and you could bring them all the way up.
You did, actually. It works. It works really well. I love this beautiful...
It looks grand, right? Look how big they are. They look grand.
Yeah, and I think because this master doesn't have a walk-in robe as such, putting the wardrobes across that whole way and bringing them up, it makes it feel like it's just as big as a space.
Yeah, just knock these ones out of the park.
Well, you know that I did a visual Skype with them to design these.
Really?
So yeah, it was like we did it like as I was on the Skype call with them, they were building it. So it was a pretty amazing experience, but I could visually see they were going to work, and then they flew in these amazing custom handles. So they've, you know, elongate the space as well, but I think they're pretty funky and it works really well with the ensuite. So
yeah, everyone's got that, like those black accents, which is really cool.
Yeah, works well. So when I was selecting the tiles for this bathroom, I still wanted to run with the same sort of design that I had downstairs, but I just used a different colour in the terrazzo, and from the same range of the mosaics, I just used a different shape. So I think it works really well.
It's pretty cool.
Yeah.
And I love the vanity too. It's like, it looks like a bit of work in this one. I've got some steelwork, some toothpaste finish, some stone.
Yeah, well, they took me a while to design, but I kind of, once I selected those tiles, and especially in here with those little black flecks, I wanted to pull that through. So we've got those gorgeous handles from Lowe & Co, but yeah, I had the frames powder coated and just playing on that shape. So we've got the round legs, but the round lights, and then those taps with the round mixers. And I got those in that bright black finish. So it's just a real good play on colour, and I think it's a really cool, funky space, and it really complements the master suite.
Yeah, definitely.